Hey guys.
Damn, will you get copyrighted if we say hey sisters?
Why would I get co-
We do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey sisters!
These hoes, introduce yourself.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Sophia.
And we're gonna be doing my makeup with a James Charles palette. This is what the
sister sexy.
Like. And they're gonna like
sister
do,
shook by this.
I'm not gonna know what they're doing.
Let's see. Pick your poison, Sarah.
Tell me when you're about to touch me so I don't get like jerked.
Okay.
I don't know.
No?
Just like do it and then like at the end just explain what colors you used.
Okay. I'm gonna start off with an eyeshadow base.
There's an eyeshadow. Okay, let me get that.
What?
Touching you too.
Whoa! How does this feel?
Y'all just went ham. Oh my god. Sarah, why is yours wet?
My finger.
Your finger's wet?
No.
Okay, so that's a sister base.
So that's our
job. James Charles, Emma Chamberlain, Grace Nolan.
Kill Emma.
Rude.
Fuck James and kill.
You would f James?
Who wouldn't f James?
I'd f James.
Sorry, Mary Grayson.
Sister's
come at me big.
Wait, so you'd Mary Grayson and f James?
Yes.
Damn, rip Emma.
Well, Emma took my name, so.
Gotta go the other way.
Fuck you, I need that brush.
Can you just like
Justin Bieber.
Easy.
Zac Efron.
And Liam Hemsworth.
Oh.
You.
From Liam Hemsworth.
Sorry, who?
Oh my god, that was really good. I'm so focused.
Justin already have. They're married. But if they weren't married, I would say.
You can close your eyes.
Honestly,
I'll probably marry Liam, Justin, and kill Zach. Sorry, Zach.
Okay, so I don't know why I said that I would kill Zach, because I would never kill Zach. I would definitely kill Zach. Sorry, Justin.
I would marry Justin because he's been my husband since second grade. I'd kill Zach. I mean, I love Zach, but. Liam? Have you seen him in the.
What's it called?
The last
Hunger
song?
Games.
Are you almost done?
No.
Not even close.
We're doing some MadCon boys.
MadCon, okay.
Okay. Matthew Espinoza. Cameron Dallas. And Taylor Kniff.
Kill Taylor.
Buck Wild.
I'd
marry Matt. He's marrying material.
Hey, fun fact for all of you guys.
What?
my passcode on my phone has been Matt ever since the 7th grade.
Oh my god.
Because of Matthew Espinoza, and it's still Matt.
Matthew Espinoza?
Yeah, not because of Matthew Conrad, but Matthew Espinoza.
Whoever said it was about Matthew Conrad?
Well, you just said, like,
I wanted to see what he's saying.
So ask me some questions. Ow, he just slapped me. So I'm gonna ask some questions. Q&A. Hello? Guys?
I just go freestyle now. I f***ed
everything. Freestyle!
Yeah.
So.
Can I steal that?
You didn't let me steal yours, so.
Come on.
No, come on.
No.
Oh my god, can y'all like her?
No.
No.
Okay. Okay, so. What are we gonna talk about?
Okay. So.
What are we gonna talk about?
Let's just like give a.
Synopsis.
Brief.
Don't.
Yeah. So basically today I went to school, we didn't start till like 10 o'clock, And we had a little arts assembly. Still all good, still all fun and fresh. I had only two classes today, Cine Mexicano and Pre-Calc.
Is that Spanish?
Yeah, it's like
Spanish. Mexicano is
Spanish.
I'm sorry, I took 3 years of French.
Okay, but then you started learning Spanish for Kike.
We don't need to mention that.
She liked this one boy.
Oh my god.
Who speaks Spanish. He wasn't even from this country. He was a foreign exchange student. He would flirt with her, right? And so, like, she developed feelings. And she would, all of a sudden, Kike. And she goes, Sophia, I'm on Duolingo learning Spanish.
Would you rather get mauled by a lion or mauled by a bear?
Fuck. Bitch, that's so stupid.
That was like, hello.
Okay.
Make it like weird and obnoxious.
Would you rather be stuck on an island with someone who annoys you? Be single for the rest of your life.
You're stuck on the fucking island.
Like forever?
Yeah, like forever.
Well then obviously I'd rather be single for the rest of my life because then I just...
Would you rather never go to Disneyland for the rest of your life? Or every time you sneeze, shit yourself.
Shit myself.
I didn't.
Okay.
Everything's
blurry. You can't see
your
eyeballs. What were the options?
What's your answer?
Sorry, what are the options?
Sneeze and shit yourself. Dude. Or never. Never go to Disneyland.
She's like, sneeze, wait, what?
Would you rather have a pet armadillo or be bald?
Hey.
He said anything.
Armadillo.
Why are you doing my eyebrow? Are you filling in my eyebrow?
Would you rather be able to hear but not see or be able to speak but not hear?
Wait, what? So, basically, would you rather be deaf or blind?
Okay. Ow! There's something in my eye now. Ow!
I did not do shit. I would rather be deaf because I would learn sign language.
What?
I'm sorry, just admiring my look.
Why is it PG?
PG-13, bitch.
Just close your eyes.
Okay, wait. No, this is
what
like,
kind of followers do you have? What kind of subscribers are following you? Look at your analytics.
Men 40.
Stop squinting.
Stop squinting.
Men 45. Your fingers are getting in my mouth.
Ew. Easy.
Like, sister sus. Are you f***ing done?
Sister glow. B Sharpay or Gabriella?
Gabriella.
Sharpay,
are you f***ing kidding me? Remember in High School f***ing Musical 3 when she was walking through the hallways and all the boys were like,
Don't
fuck that. Gabriella didn't do shit for anyone except for Troy.
I'm coming in with eyeliner, so
I'm pretty sister shit by this right now.
If only you could see it up close.
It's not even attached to her eyelid.
It's not, I mean her lash line.
It's attached to her eyelid.
Why are you tilting my head like I'm like if you guys are looking for prom makeup artists, I'm here. I'm looking for that extra cash.
What are y'all thoughts on love?
Sarah, I thought you had a boyfriend.
T.
Okay, you ready for the sister reveal?
Yep.
I should have stopped. I'll do a montage.
Just get my.
I'll do a montage.
That's so
funny. Besides that video of her when we were like filming inside of her mouth. What's it called? Tonsils?
You.